We've received a job from the Rubicon Liberation Front. Let's take a look at the request.
Raven, we have a mission we'd like to offer you. The Rubicon Liberation Front is planning to retake the wall from Archibus. And we'd like you to lay the groundwork for us. Your objective is to assassinate V7 Swinburne, the commander of the occupying force. Swinburne has dispatched surveillance squads to monitor for intruders and hired operatives. If our plan to retake the wall is to succeed, you must not be spotted. We're counting on you to handle this discreetly.
In order to ambush and eliminate the target undetected, you'll need to adopt a different style of fighting.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Commence mission. I've estimated the target's position based on the data we received. Sending results now. Watch out for the surveillance entities. If they get a read on you, this operation is over. If you pick up a capture camera tracking it, take cover and hope they destroy it. Sign of the target, it seems. Perhaps he's out on night watch. Raven, look over there. I've detected an AC in combat mode. That must be Swinburne, the target.
All these lawless ruffians. They never learn, do they? Huh. This isn't how the Liberation Front builds their ACs.
What the? Stop that! Dare you attack me with my back turned! I don't know who put you up to this, but clearly you need to be disciplined.
Remaining.
Stubborn to the last. You don't know what's good for you. Fine then. Discipline it is.
Confirmed. Target destroyed. Let's go home, Raven.
J'ai eu un petit problème d'enregistrement, c'est pour ça que mon robot a un style un petit peu différent. Donc voilà. Bon, là, c'est un moyen plus facile de traverser la ville, bien que j'ai pas eu de chance au milieu et j'ai dû tirer dans tous les sens et vite me tirer pour aller finir la mission.